We want to update you on breaking news now. Kansas City police are on the scene of an officer-involved shooting.
Johnny Rollins was over the scene in News Chopper 9 HD as police detained and questioned people near the scene at 59th and Paseo. And KMBC 9's Haley Harrison is live now with the very latest. Haley?
Well, it really wasn't very long this afternoon after school let out that bullets went flying down the street near 59th and Paseo. Now, what happened here is that police at around 3:45 this afternoon were called out here because of some sort of a disturbance. When they arrived on the scene, they found a group of individuals standing, and one of the individuals in that group ran away. And the police, a short chase, they say, ensued. They got about a half block down the street when they say that one of those individuals pulled out a gun and started aiming it at the officer. At that point, the officer acted quickly, pulled out his own gun, and shot that individual in the hand. Now, the really scary part of this is that there was a group of relatives here on the scene, and they say that there were at least two young children on the scene when this shooting happened.
It's upsetting because all this is going on during the day and bullets don't have any eyes.
We believe the suspect is from the neighborhood, so he knows what kind of dangers are out there. But yeah, like I said, we don't know what he was thinking or why he wanted to possibly shoot an officer, so that's what we're going to try and figure out.
Now, officers tell me that they are, of course, trained for this sort of a situation, but it is never a skill that they want to have to use. At 59th and Paseo, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
All right. Thanks for the latest, Haley. Now, if you have any information about that shooting, you are asked to call the TIPS hotline.